Okay, the car on, everything's on. Because from back, the only issue that's going on is steering. You see? Right here. As you can see, this is the steering wheel. As you can see, it doesn't move or anything. Everything else works. Whenever it comes to the steering, it's just straight, it doesn't move at all. And it's just on and off. Out of the blue, it starts working. See here. Here it is, the steering. And out of the blue, it just starts working. And then it gets stuck again. Like that. Everything works, you know. From back, all the switches. Set for the steering. You can see. So I don't know if it's still. It can be the servo. Steering servo, or I don't know, I don't have no clue at all. I mean, it's kind of weird. I'm gonna turn it off and turn on back again, but like I said, it's been doing this. No, this is the today whenever I want to tie and took it for a ride, and then I post the video, and homeboy, I think it's called Gold Spokes. He also mentioned the same problem, the same issue. That he was having that kind of issue, and I was like, oh well. So that is happening to mine too. So there's already two persons right there. So we'll see what happens. So now I'm gonna turn it back on and see what happens. thinking. So, batteries are good. Sound. Not stirring yet. Can't see. There's a servo right, the servo right there. It's not doing anything. So it could be this servo, or it might be something in the remote. For a little while, and then right now they just got stuck again. I'm straight turning to the left. So see right here. Here it is. As you can see, doesn't do nothing. So, I don't know if it's going to be this right here or the servo.